My Lord and members of the House of Commons, my government's priority is to secure the best possible deal as the country leaves the European Union. Members of the House of Commons, my lords and members of the House of Commons, the devolved.